being treated badly in our country. Now, this comes after policemen in UP were caught on tape beating a 9-year-old girl. Down south in Tamil Nadu, there have been 4 cases in 2 months of primary school teachers sexually abusing children and even filming the obscene acts. The police routinely book cases of molestation without investigating the angle of child pornography, for which even the IT Act was recently amended. The fury of parents in rural Coimbatore. This is after one of them complained that their 7-year-old daughter was sexually abused by this government school teacher. They also allege that he had taken obscene pictures of the little girl with his mobile phone camera.
The teacher of the school has been arrested for the offense of molestation.
If found guilty, the accused can even walk away with a fine of a few thousand rupees. What's also shocking is that the police say they are yet to seize the mobile phone of the accused teacher. Activists point out that there have been similar cases recently in Chennai, Cuddalore and Kanchipuram.
This is the 4th such case that has been reported in the last 2 months where children have been abused and their pictures taken. Emerging pattern understood where people seek jobs to work with children so that they have proximity towards children and therefore they can abuse children.
Just recently, the IT Act was amended to include a stringent provision on child pornography, a 5-year jail term and a fine of 10 lakh rupees. But the police often seem reluctant to either investigate charges of child pornography or even invoke such provisions. With camera person Nesaraj in Coimbatore, in Chennai, Sanjay Pinto, NDTV.